So we have a fiddle who is jungling. No, he's support with teleport. He's got Dark Wind first. I'm confused. I am confused. What the fuck, man? We've been in game for less than 2 minutes, dude, and top lane are going fucking hard, yo. I don't understand why Fiddlesticks has teleport. Why? I don't know. We've yet to have a game where one of our subscribers actually wins the game. What the fuck is going on there? What did I just fucking miss? Fizz has not connected, okay. So this is a good start for Red Side. But Syndra is a fucking insane person. Apparently, completely insane. Has completely lost her marbles. Just gonna walk behind towers. Good thing Fizz isn't fucking in the game. Pretty lucky. Riven is taking a dick in top lane from Sion, who's giving her the big meaty fucking zombie shaft. Bot lane as well. Caitlyn's just being fucking Caitlyn, harassing the balls out of fucking Twitch. Well, Yona can't do much, because if she does, she's gonna get fucking... Is that still silence? Does his E still silence? Yeah, so she's gonna get silenced and shit if she goes on him. It's pretty fucking nice all round. Everyone in Red Side is doing well. We've got a DC, but it doesn't matter, because we want Red Side to win anyway, so... Woo! I want her to go fucking hard. I feel bad for the Fizz, right? Like, I don't think Syndra's the kind of person to, like... let him catch back up. But this is ranked. This is fucking war, dude. Fuck it, man. This is war. Look at this shit, man. Level 1. She got no mana. Is she gonna keep going, though? She gotta stay, though. She gotta stay in her ass. She can't be, like, letting this shit happen. How did they have... They had such a lead. They had a lead bot lane. They're so low, man. Oh, my God. She's exhausted, and she's just... Okay. Oh. Come on, Fiddles. Oh, shit! The fucking Great Escape. Zenith Wave's gonna land. Okay. Is he gonna pick up the kill? Okay, he didn't get it. Damn, man. The Dredge Line hits the fucking Syndra. This has gone so bad so fast. Oh, my Jesus. This went to shit really fast.
Here we go. Money talk. Here
comes the money. I like grapes. And your cock.
You know what's really bad, right? Okay, I understand where Syndra comes from doing this, right? Disrespecting the fuck out of someone by, like, harassing them when they've DC'd. That's fucking bad, right? Do you know what's worse? Dying to that person when you're two levels ahead of them in a fucking ranked game? That's worse, man. This is fucking boosted, man. Like, bronze 4 boosted, dude. Oh, shit, man. I wouldn't be surprised if Syndra just leaves the game at this point. Because I don't think I could live that shit down. That is some fucked up shit. Like, it's one thing to do, like, to, like, harass someone level 1 when you're 3 levels ahead of them, but then to, like, die to that person under your own tower when they're 2 levels below. That is some sick shit. Jax picks up the kill. I should fucking hope so. Because Fizz shouldn't have been allowed to live there. The teleport support Fiddlesticks, man. Oh, beautiful. Fucking beautiful, we're gonna pick up the double there. This is gonna be the double for Fiddlesticks. Never mind, Jax stole the kill. Fiddles is the real fucking carry this game, dude. He's gonna carry this shit. Bot lane, are we gonna see some action? The engage from Yona, immediately stunned. Exhaust coming out onto fucking Caitlyn. I don't think we're gonna see much, though. That's just a bit of a wasted ulti. A bit of a wasted exhaust, sorry. Although she has healed, so that's pretty good. Can they turn this around, please? That would be good if they could. Because they are kind of getting stomped ever so slightly. Top lane. Oh, shit, dude. No fucking way. What did he... Did she have ulti up again? No, she didn't. She just went on his ass. Is that Thunder Wars proc as well? Oh, he had no... Oh, that was really... Oh, my God. That was so fucking close, dude. Yeah, she's fucking dead, man. She just wasted... No, wait. No, she hasn't. Oh, Jax. Oh, thank God. Thank God he got that kill. Honest to God. It was a good effort, man. He didn't quite get the distance he wanted to. I think they burst the heal, so that's actually not too shabby. Jax coming in as well. Please don't tilt your teammates. Counter-strike. There we go. He's going to get it down. Oh, the fucking Scion ollie. Boom. Hitting him with a fucking axe. Nautilus is going to come in. The dredge line. The fucking dredge line. The tower's going to fall. The Counter-Strike coming out. The stun. The fucking slow. The not quite stun from Scion. The flash. I don't think they're going to get him. Is this a turn? Oh, shit. The depth charge range is fucking huge. Oh, she's maybe not going to get this. If he has a ward, he might be okay. Come on. Oh, shit. How did that happen? This is like a fucking wet noodle fight. Like, Riven just cannot fucking do damage to the Scion, man. He's a fucking monster, dude. The Sunfire Cape first item. Good call, dude. Woo! Twitch living on fucking no HP, man. Please. They cannot. Oh my god, dude. The ollie from Fiddlesticks, dude. That was fucking 4,000 elo. Why is he pussying out, man? Keep going. Fucking Cinder's right there. Scatter the weak. Ollie. Boom. Oh, there we go. Dredge Ryan coming out. She can. No, nah, she's gonna die. Oh, no! Oh, Caitlyn! Oh, no! No, 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 no. Caitlyn, you had it, dude. You had it. Caitlyn, you got out. This went to shit so fucking fast, man. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? The second that Caitlyn started going up here, man, that was a poor decision. That was a poor decision. Wiona is against the world right now. How to engage without your entire, like, how to engage a team without your own fucking teammates. Featuring Leona, the fucking Beastmaster. Holy fuck, dude. Actually, not the worst sword player in the world, but still. Her team were just not prepared. It's like, they waited until she was dead to actually fucking do anything. That's really, you gotta admire that. You gotta admire that in a team. And a team that will wait until you're dead before they actually do anything. He hasn't got all the way up. He's got nothing. Come on, Scion, keep it going. Keep it going. No, Syndra, you went a little bit too close here, dude. Oh, jeez. Okay, Unstoppable Onslaught is now up. Okay, Unstoppable Onslaught is now up. Here we go. Unstoppable fucking Onslaught. Here we go. Unstoppable Onslaught is going to come out. We're going to see it. Here it comes. Unstoppable Onslaught. No. He's going to do it now. Is he going to ulti? No. He's going to ulti away. I'm going to bet he ulti's away. Ulti, dude. Scion, ulti, man. You have it up, dude. Ulti. Ulti some. Ulti away. Ulti anywhere on the map. It doesn't matter. What is going on, man? Dude! You're disappointing me, man. We need the unstoppable fucking onslaught. Oh, why'd you only know? What? What? You got the kill, though. You got the kill. Oh, and the fucking boys are coming out. Is that gonna be... How did he survive? What the fuck is this game, man? What the fuck is this game, dude? Okay. This is, like, Scion, right? Scion is on 200 HP. 200, right now. He drops Leona. He's reduced to 15 HP. Oh. The Unstoppable Onslaught's just about to come up. He's going to hit him with it. Come on. Come on, dude. Oh, yep. Yeah, boy. Yes, there we go. That's the kind of kills I want to fucking see. Neon hitting that 6-1. Oh, fuck, dude. You got to get it, man. You're fine. He's fine. Scion's fine. Oh, the flash has to come out, though. He has depth charge, man. He's not. He didn't choose to use it there. And now he's in a really fucked up position. That's two flashes popped for nothing. Two pops. What the fuck? How did he take so much damage? Is he fucking serious right now? Did this actually just happen? Is he actually just tanking minions? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why, dude? Unstoppable Onslaught. Please, please. Oh, the fucking 4,000 elo. Fucking Twitch. Fiddles. I mean, he gets everybody so fucking low, but no one's dropping here. Use Fiddles as a bait. Use Fiddles as a bait, man. Scion, you got this, dude. Oh, shit. No, they're all fucking there. All right, okay. Use your. Oh, yes. Double. Get a double, dude. Get a double. Yes, double kill, man. Oh, bronze elo, man. Everyone forgot about the fucking Scion passive. Holy fuck, man. Okay, so Jax is fucking... Oh my god, dude. What the fuck? This is actual animal cruelty. I'm against animal cruelty. Like, he's fucking frontlining this shit, man. Oh! Oh. Doesn't matter, man. Jax is going to fall in. Oh, the unstoppable unstop completely barely fucking misses three people as well. Sion is like in the middle of this shit, dude. Everyone's fucking low. No one can help our boy out. If he dies, though, is he going to die? Okay, Juggernaut the fuck out, dude. Come on. Oh, my God. We're done here. Please don't send the way back. Just keep running, girl. Oh, my God. The Fizz coming out of fucking nowhere. She missed the Zen, but she did try. Is Fizz going to pick up two kills here? I don't think he is. The Terrify is just going to fuck him up, man. There we go. Nautilus, get your ass in there. Save your Leona. You could have just dredge line, man. You don't have to depth charge. That takes a little bit longer. Oh, the TP from fucking Riven coming in. I think Sion can take them. Caitlyn, get your fucking bony ass back down there. What the fuck do you think you're going, bitch? Get the fuck back there to help your fucking team, man. What the fuck? Why did she just completely abandon Sion, man? You're fucking Caitlyn, dude. Shoot from far away. You have fucking Ulti. You have Ulti, man. Just shoot them. Help them in some way. Put a bit of pressure on the motherfuckers, man. This is fucking miles away. Twitch ain't there. You get a free tower. She's back and she could just walk back, man. Why? Just walk back to base. Don't back! It takes 8 seconds to back, man. It takes 5 seconds to run. You're get just fucking back, man! Just run. No! Stop doing that fucking hell, dude. Riven, stop now. You're gonna, I hope you die. I hope you die. See, you only have yourself to blame. Don't press back. Just walk back, man. Just, please, dude. Just, you're killing me. You're fucking killing me, dude. Why do people do that? It pisses me the fuck off, man. Fiddles, man. I know what you're thinking, dude. Do not ulti back. Do not turn around and ulti back, man. He's gonna do it, dude. He's gonna do it. Here comes ulti, man. He's got flash up. No, he doesn't. Okay, there we go. He's not gonna do it. Fiddles, man, don't do it. So here we go. The ulti comes out. Fair enough. Attempt number one to go back. Attempt cancelled. Attempt number two to go back. Attempt cancelled. Attempt number three to go back. Attempt cancelled. Attempt number four. Oh, nope. Nope, never mind. Never mind. She's gonna do that a little bit. Oh, she's gonna hit that. Oh, she gets almost killed. Five attempts. Five attempts is all it took to go back. That was it. That was nice. She got back in the end, man. Surprising, I haven't seen that many fucking Baron attempts in these games. As I say that, they ping Baron, so am I psychic or am I psychic? I don't know. Oh, oh, they just can't. Oh, oh, what the fuck is going on? Neither of them have a clue what they're doing. Oh, I still got the kill, man. You can pinpoint the exact moment when they both say, oh fuck, and start spamming their keyboards. Like, Fizz suddenly clicks around. There we go. Finally, Fizz realizes that there's an enemy in front of him. Boom. The fucking... Oh, shit. Not even close, ultimate. The title. The playful trickster. Oh, this is good as... Why does Riven keep trying to... There's no way. I'm not doing this anymore. I'm not doing this anymore, man. I can't do this shit. I can't fucking do this shit, dude. I'm retiring, man. So let's go for a step by step. Now, I'm no expert in League of Legends, but I can tell you where some mistakes were made. Trying to back there. Okay. I mean, it's not a big mistake, but it's not the greatest thing to do either. Dashing into a trap, then taking shitloads of poke from Caitlyn. Also a bad fucking idea. Mistake number three. Trying to back once a fucking again in the middle of lane whilst enemies are engaging on you. That's not a good idea. Finally, the fucking icing on the cake. The fucking turd in the hamper. Let's just slow this right down. Let's zoom this right the fuck in. Flashing away from a Caitlyn ulti whilst you're on 17 HP. Beautiful! Chum the Waters, once again missing. Oh, Syndra's in. Fucking Syndra's up shit creek, man. Oh, you're still probably not gonna pick up the kill. Beat the shit out of Twitch, though. Punch the fuck out of that kid, dude. Come on, boy. Get it. Kaylin's gonna pick up. Oh, never mind. She tried to sneak that shit. Didn't quite work. Didn't quite go to plan. However, Weona is 1v1 in this motherfucker with no help from her team. And she's gonna die real nice. Sword flare. Give me a good sword flare. Oh, she sent his blade into five team. Five of the enemy team. And once again, her team were not giving a fuck about her. And she is gonna drop the fuck down. Fucking yes, though. Sion wins.